for this. This is the tax reform plan, the framework here, and it looks like real tax reform, John. This is shrinking of the brackets. It's doubling the standard deduction. It's cutting the corporate tax rate. It's all these things that are going to make the tax code more simple and fairer. So let's start at the top, the proposed tax brackets here. 12% would be the lowest, the middle class tax bracket of 25%, and then a top rate of 35%. And we're told there could be some room to add a fourth rate, perhaps if there's some outrage about how much rich people are paying. The president has suggested he would like to raise taxes on the rich. So keep your eyes peeled for maybe a fourth tax rate there. Here's the business tax cuts, a corporate rate to 20%, not the very rich 15% the president has mentioned on the campaign trail, but 20% down, you could see substantially from what companies pay now, or at least are advertised to pay at 35%. A pass-through rate of 25%, that's for small businesses who end up paying on their taxes, you know, the high, their own personal mm-hmm. rate on their business. What would disappear? Some deductions. State and local tax deductions. That's something that would be really felt in California, in New York, in New Jersey, in some of these high tax states. Medical costs, student loans. We're told that it would double the standard deduction. So the first $24,000 of income would be federally tax-free. That's something that low-income Americans would feel instantly a tax break there. So still going through all of the details here. There had been some concern, as I told you, that maybe this would just be tax cuts for corporations. Right. Maybe they wouldn't be able to figure out how to do real tax reform. But at least this framework, as they're calling it, this looks like tax reform.
What we don't know yet is how much it will cost. And we also need some more details. Two things that were notable. They're actually hiking the lowest tax bracket from 10 to 12%.
Yes, but doubling the standard yes. deduction. So that's where the wash is there.
And then they are reducing the highest tax bracket for now from 39% to 35%. So that,
yes.
as of now, is a big tax cut for the wealthy.
And killing the alternative minimum tax and repealing the estate tax. Also two things that the disproportionately help the wealthy. And the president has said again and again that, you know, he doesn't want rich guys like him to get off scot-free on this. He would raise their taxes if he could. We heard Steve Bannon, when he was still the chief strategist, talk about a 44% tax rate for the richest Americans. So we'll see. There are a lot of folks in the House, fiscal conservatives, who don't want to raise taxes for anybody. So at least on paper, this is tax cuts for everyone and tax reform.
Chris.